Well, you guys, I got it cleaned off to the best of my abilities. If you ask me, I don't think you can get any cleaner. Maybe it can, but hey, I'm good with that, man. It ain't too rough, not to lay on. I got the top lid off. I'm finna go up with them. Y'all gonna see. Guys, we got that headliner for that Buick Chevrolet now, man. Yes, sir. That's for that Buick Chevrolet right there. Well, now we finna see do it stick, man. We got some adhesive spray. Right here, I picked up some. Randy Dykes, I know I told y'all I wasn't going to Randy Dykes, but man, I went to Randy Dykes. They got this one pretty young. Headline adhesive. Take like 60 minutes to dry. So we finna see what's going on, man. We finna see. It's time. Let's go.
Yeah, boy!
Hope I'm doing that right, man. I hope I'm doing that right. If not, shit, I don't know. Shit. If I ain't doing it right, I don't know, man. Hope so. Well, you guys. I did this one, goddamn. Did this one, it ain't come out to his best, but.
Look, all right, it's me.
Now we finna do this. We gonna try to do this one way better than we did. I'm gonna keep being fucking dirty, bro. ain't complaining. It's tight and firm to me. If I had a sharper blade, my edges would be more fine over here. Hey man, she done.
You got a little poppy little.
They ain't the best, man, but they done. So it's done. Back piece is done, man. The headliner done. I'm not gonna install right now because my window still ain't. Then I went and got a window, so I ain't gonna install now. Supposed to get a window this week from Main Perry, man. Really a whole door from Main Perry. He got really all four doors, but I'm just gonna get front and back, passenger side, man. I done got eight up out here while I was working. Now I'm finna go mess with this four-wheeler, man. Pull up on black and mess with this four-wheeler, but y'all can see I got my headliner. And my side pieces done. I need some sun visors. I don't know. I'm finna go check the trunk and see if there's sun visors in them. But I'm also finna go buy some black vinyl paint to paint the pieces. So, yeah, man. Y'all just stay tuned, man. This should be a good video for y'all for today. Doing the headliner. Like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned on this box, everybody. I ain't going nowhere. Yonk!